What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Luna Figs. Once again, it's time for another toy hunt. Prepare for launch. All right, starting off in Transformers. Got RC and Ironhide, Perceptor down here. There's Skids. Got some Earthspark. There's Megatron and Bumblebee. Leader One and Skywarp. There's a one-step flip changer, Optimus Prime. That's pretty neat. Got Blitzwing over here and Jaxus. There's a big Bumblebee. And we got these little designer plush Transformers. Got Junk Heap hiding back there. Coronation Starscream. Optimus Prime. We got this Transformers the Movie Starscream. Not familiar with this one. That's pretty cool. Very G1 looking. I like that. That all, yeah, all Starscreams. Yeah, that's cool. I love the artwork on the box. It's that new plastic-free packaging. Let's see, we've got some dinos over here. There's T-Rex. All kinds of little dinos. Got a Sinoceratops. So yeah, looks like we got some dinos in as well. Got some Avatar stuff down here. Got some claws in the floor. Let's see, we got Marvel Legends, it's Wakanda Forever stuff. It's, nothing new there. Oh, we do have a zombie Iron Man. Looks like that's the only one of the new wave out. We got Rakor from Dungeons and Dragons. Got some more of the movie figures. And there is Bobby Uni, Hank, and Diana from the cartoon. And we got some multiverse. There's Ghostmaker, Grifter, Batman, and King Shazam. And we do have some superpowers. There's Batman Who Laughs, Flash, Green Lantern. We do have Wonder Woman and Nightwing. Still haven't found Deathstroke yet, though. I know he's in the area. Seen him in other hunts, but I have yet to find him. Yep, got the vampire Batman there. Got some vintage collection. There's the regular vintage collection Eva. And there's the retro. Same card back. Huh, just noticed that. There's a Obi-Wan, some Landos, and some more retros back here in the back. And we got some Black Series, all kinds of Leias. Got the Fifth Brother, there's Reva, Figuring Dan, got a another Figuring Dan back there. We got one Jack, which I picked up on clearance last weekend. 15 bucks, great find. got some Micro Galaxy. There's Ned B and Obi-Wan retros. And got a couple Captain Kirks from classic Star Trek. And got some Masters of the Universe, which is comic Stratos. I've never found the regular Stratos, which is the one I wanted. So hopefully they re-release that or something. There's an outspout. And a couple of Wave 1 Masterverse. And we got some wrestling figures down here. We got T-Bar and Seth Rollins. Raquel Gonzalez back there. Got Randy Orton. Got Batista. Got the Rotan down there. And the Enterprise. Some more Micro Galaxy. We got Croc-Master and Fiona. And some more wrestling figures. So, just everything's kind of mixed in over here. Got Ultimate Jeff Hardy. Then we got Snake Eyes and Timber. We have this Fortnite 4-pack. It's really cool looking. The Magma Squad. Little 3¾ figures. I really like the color scheme on these. That black and kind of orange and red. Very cool looking. So $42 for 10 figures. Or not 10 figures, 4 bucks. $42 for 4 figures. About $10 or so per figure. It's too early for math. But yeah, Magma Squad, very cool looking. Got some more Fortnite stuff up here. So we got a Red Ranger there. Got a bunch of Meowskulls and Tientina. Got the Baroness, $12.93. But she's missing half of her accessories. Why are y'all still trying to sell this, Walmart? Just scrap it out. We do have others with a yellow clearance sticker, but they're still full price. So I don't know why they have a marked as clearance and still charging full price, but they are. A lot of Power Rangers. Got a Zeo Cog, Red Ranger. Let's see, we got the Dino Charge Pink Ranger, the Lunar Wolf Ranger, and I guess Storm Shadow's joining the Power Rangers now. Yeah, got some Power Rangers on the shelf. That's cool. Well, we got the plastic-free packaging as well. Yellow and black and the Red Ranger. And we got these new Bandai figures. Pretty nice. And there's Sludge from Fortnite. There's Lexa. It's a cool looking figure though. I like the translucent the figure and the weapons. It's pretty cool. And then there's Joltara, whoever that is. Never played Fortnite, don't know anything about it. What we got over here? Got some Beyblade and Bakugan. Really don't know anything about Bakugan either. And we got Sonic, got Ludwig, and Mario, and some Among Us stuff, and Minecraft, Piggy, Pet Simulator, and Five Nights at Freddy's. I think that was going to do it for this aisle. Let's go see what else we can find. Now we're over here checking out Lego. Got the Quinjet up here. Got the Miles Morales versus Morbius. And Hulkbuster. There's the Ghost Rider mech. Got a empty box of Jada. Big giant Minecraft panda. There's Payakin, the Tolkien, and Crab Suit. I'm sure that would make sense if I had seen the movie. more Minecraft. There's supposed to be some more Lego sets coming out on February 1st. So I don't know when they'll start hitting Walmarts or Target, all that in my area. But they haven't yet, doesn't look like. So make sure you subscribe. Yeah, turn on your notifications. That way when I do find them, you'll see them. I do like this little birdhouse. $30. It's a 3-in-1. It's a really cool set. I really like it. So we've got Friends Diner. Got a little Moana poly bag in the Friends style. Let's see, you got Shuri's Lab. Got the little poly bag panda. Another 3-in-1 set. Little white rabbit. Got the custom car garage from Lego City. All kinds of new little Lego City sets. And stunt spikes. This thing is just tempting me. It's marked on clearance. $19. It's actually $10. I've scanned it. It's $10. Really great deal. And I do like the stunt bikes, but I like the more weird bikes, and those are just kind of regular looking bikers. So I keep passing on it. It just keeps sitting there. More CD stuff. And then down here, we got some Speed Champions. And Star Wars. Got Luke's Landspeeder. The Justifier. Got a lot of the Justifiers. And we've got the TIE Bomber over here. And the helmets. And there's BD-1. We got the Scythe down there. The Obi-Wan set. That is going to do it for Lego. Let's see what else we can find. Checking out Diecast and Hot Wheels wiped out. Just a handful. Do have some multi-packs over here. There's a Batman multi-pack. That's pretty cool. Hot Wheels Racing Team. So that's cool. Got a some sort of Spider Girl or Spider Woman circle tracker. Okay. And got some Matchbox. And got some Adventure Force stuff. And Monster Jam, 2 packs. Thanos, Battle Cat, Monster Truck. Very, very cool. I like that one. And some Hot Wheels, 2 packs. And we've got some Mario Kart over here. And there's some Hot Wheels Skate. And some tech deck. Cool artwork on those. Got a Star Destroyer. And a Republic gunship. Got a little Coca-Cola truck down here. A couple of those, actually. A little Coca-Cola Camaro. And And some dress trucks. And some hyper spec from Jada. Dinty Moore, get your beef stew fix. And then we got some Harleys. Quite a few Harleys, actually. Well stocked on the Harleys. All right, I think that is going to do it for diecast. Let's head over to collectibles. Here we are back in collectibles, taking a look at some pops. Got a limited edition Zeus from Comic-Con. Got Britney Spears there. Got Rob Halford from Judas Priest. Oh, who else we got down through here? Here's Meek. Yeah, nothing really new. Still got all these Guardians of the Galaxy. $25 each. Been seeing them for $15 at a lot of Walmarts. So they're starting to clearance them out. We'll step over here to the main pop section. And again, doesn't look like anything new. So we're not gonna spend too much time looking at those. Still got all these lock locks. Have not been touched. There's Queen. And the Obi-Wan 5-pack. And we got Medusa and Victor Crawley over here. Some Dragon Ball and My Hero. Some Gundam. Royal Subjects down there. Got a April O'Neil. So that's cool. More Loyal Subjects. There's Leo and the Foot Soldier. And we got E.T. There's Casey and Raphael. And we got a few more NECA over here. And Ernie Sanderson. We got one more section back over in the corner. Let's go check it out. And we're back here looking at this last little collectible section. Got the Marvel Gingerbread set for $25 on clearance. Got some movie moments. A lot of Black Panther art pops. Ooh, we got Aang with a glider on clearance. $8.25. Got Ultimate Strike. And got some golds down here. And some Garbage Pail Kids back there in the corner. And some Handmade by Robots. Gizmo and Stripe. Butter without a 7-pack. Yeah, and we got some Witcher up here and some X-Men busts. But that is going to do it. I'm gonna head back to clearance and see if there's anything good back there. If not, I'll see you in the car. All right, we got a few things back here in clearance. Got some Predators. There's a big old one for $19. Some of the smaller ones for $7. Got the Black Panther, $12.75. Some of the Batman stuff. Markdown, there's Black Adam. And Red Hood and a Catwoman. That's pretty cool. Got a donut skate park down to $11. Squatch. Star Wars Squatch. You want some Star Wars soap? It's on clearance. What else we got? Got some Avengers. bend and flex. Some Lego sets down here. Got Jurassic World and Spider-Man, 34 each. Encanto. And some Garbage Pail Kids down to 750. And there's Sandstorm for 17. Got some Star Wars pop pins. There's Mighty Thor. Got some dot sets down to 11. And some golds. Got a wheelie for 823. And so you got some Lightyear stuff. A little Batmobile. And more Lightyear. Got some Legacy Black Series figures down to 17. Got Lando in disguise, Leia, and Palpatine. So yeah, I got some Black Series on clearance. There's a gold Wonder Woman, $15. Then we got Pterosaur down to 19. And some Kinetic Sand Jurassic World Dominion playset down here. That looks like that is going to do it. Let's head out to the car. And that does it for this Walmart toy hunt. And it was a good hunt. Saw some new Transformers. Had the Transformers the movie Starscream in the plastic free packaging. I hadn't seen that before. I'm not sure if that's a new line they're doing from the old 80s movie. But I'm all about some G1 Transformers. So bring that on. Had some Earthspark figures from the new Netflix series. I haven't watched that yet, but I'm hearing good things about it. See, Marvel Legends had the zombie Iron Man. That was the only new one I saw. Still have a lot of the Black Panther and Wakanda Forever Marvel Legends. No new Black Series. Really hoping that new wave starts hitting pretty soon. Want that Darth Maul from the Clone Wars. That is definitely the one I'm after. I also want Migs. And see, Axe Woes, blanked on his name for a second. Those are the other two I want from that wave, but definitely Maul. Already got the Grand Inquisitor. Let's see, what else? Did see Wonder Woman and Nightwing from the Superpowers. Still haven't been able to find Deathstroke. He's in the area, I know he is. I've seen him in other local toy hunts. I know Greg's seen him a couple of times. But hopefully I'll run across them soon. I'm bound to happen across them here sometime. So just have to be patient. He'll turn up eventually. But let's see, what else did we see? Lots of wrestling figures. So that was good to see. Power Rangers, very well stocked on Power Rangers. I even had the new plastic free packaging. Kind of looks like the old VHS boxes. I think those were all Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. I don't know if those are those the deluxe ones I've been hearing about. Let me know. I'm not a Power Rangers guy, so throw a comment down below if you know if those are the deluxe one re-releases they've been announcing here lately. What else? What else? What else? Pops, nothing to speak of. NECA, nothing new over there. I did finally cave and I ordered Alf. he's actually supposed to be delivered today, so if he does get delivered, be on the lookout for a closer look video on Monday. I will definitely be doing a closer look at Alf as soon as he gets here. Clearance section, had some Legos, Batman, a lot of Lightyear stuff. They had some Archive Black Series back there, had Leia, Palpatine, and several of Lando's in disguise. $17 a piece. Good opportunity to pick up a deal on Black Series figures. Yeah, it was a good toy hunt. Hope you enjoyed it. But that is going to do it for today. I will see you guys next time around.